Check out my meme on Reddit. Let's see. Handicap parking meme. Sir, you can't park here. This is handicap parking only. I think we should spend more tax dollars on the arts. I'm so sorry, sir. Have a nice day. It isn't Mats, for fuck's sake. Mats doesn't can't drive. Mats can't drive. Never forgot.
Here, here.
Never forgot.
Stand. Table.
Just look at 1.8 million tax Norwegian kroners going to waste.
Bottle.
Just look at the audience. Look at the audience when you see them.
Half. Full. Wet. Spot.
Plant.
Slow down.
Look at them.
Wet.
Slow down.
I want to fuck you up,
yeah. You can stick it up your own asshole.
Foot. I would if I could. Bitch.
Leg.
I need to respond to this. F. Brands. What he is saying, I will translate his question. What in hell is this? Shit. That's what he's asking. I'll tell you what it is. This is what the Norwegian tax money goes to.
Long. Side.
By hard-working Norwegians.
Table.
Like Vegard.
Chair. Sit. No. Stand. First. Second.
I wonder what happens in the 2023 version.
Small.
I would like to know as well. I wonder how they can defend even doing this. We need to look at the audience again. Let me see if they're pointing the camera towards them one more time. I just want to show you what kind of people that is going to this. It's probably filming them in the beginning. Everyone on Mats Tinder? True? This is the girls Mats describes as interesting. They look like this. This is the type. They're interesting. Run. Knut. Fuck, I forgot to install the software for the TTS so we get all the voices. That's why it's not. She's lying as well. But I didn't say 19 million.
Just swallow it.
No, it's 1.9. But she did. She's lying as well. We saw it. They have had innsyn. Den norske danseren og kunstneren Mette Edvardsen fikk i 2016 tildelt 7,6 millioner i flerårig støtte fra Kulturrådet. Det er feil bruk av skattepenger, skal en tro mange Facebook-brukere. I will translate. I don't get 1.9 per year. No, you got 7.6. Fuck, I haven't installed the translate.
Hey, shut the fuck up, Baldy.
The Norwegian dancer and artist Mette Edvardsen got in 2016 7.6 million in multi-year support from the culture something. That's wrong use of tax money, if we should believe a lot of Facebook users. You could use the same translation, I know. Translate this page. Yesterday on Facebook page, Sløseriombudsmannen posted a video of Edvardsen on stage along with the video. It said, performance artist Mette Edvardsen will receive 1.9 million tax kroner in annual salary from the Culture Council in the next 4 years for continuing with this. he even used the email. What do you think? I wonder where these people comes from. Where do they get raised? I've never met any of them, never talked to them, except Mats. He's the only one in this gang I ever talked to. Before that, I didn't know they existed. I thought it was maybe unicorns or fairy tale animals. I didn't know, because I hadn't seen them in real life. People that enjoy that type of art. They live in the woods. You'd read Ducky News message. People can laugh all they want at this. Just shows how small the conservative right-wing brain is. Just because you guys are too dumb to understand abstract art or have bad taste in women doesn't mean it's bad. Listen. Go to a museum once a while, think about eating less meat, and maybe you right-wing evil people will become more woke. Knut is a perfect example of how anti-leftism the media is. He just wants to shit on people. That's like nature. That likes nature. That's the best comment I ever heard, Ducky. The thing is, this isn't leftism. This isn't leftism. You're actually wrong. This has nothing to do with leftism at all. This guy is in a fight with an environmentalist these days. Didn't you know that? The environmentalists are attacking. I've seen the guy from Norway got 37 million in art support for painting with his ass. Yes, but I can't show it on Twitch. Because it is on YouTube as well. But we can't, because it's too hardcore. Why not? Støtte maling rampe. Kunstner Vegard. Oh my fucking god, I'm afraid that we should... Oh no, no. Dagbladet er legit, no, Nettavisen is a big Norwegian news page. What the flying fuck is that? That's what... if you just watched that video from the Norwegian newspaper, you would have seen what I am really molding about when it comes to waste of tax money in Norway. That is the perfect picture of what I'm always molding about. Do I need to say anything more? Holy shit, we pay people to squirt paint out of asshole? Yes, and we pay $3.8 million to them. $3.8 million.